In the evolving world of aviation, the race to design aircraft that are not only larger and more luxurious but also more efficient and environmentally friendly has reached new heights. One of the most groundbreaking and ambitious concepts to emerge in recent years is the Progress Eagle, a futuristic three-story flying hotel airliner that promises to redefine the boundaries of air travel. Designed by leading Spanish designer Oscar Vinyals, this colossal aircraft aims to combine unparalleled luxury with cutting-edge technology, creating an experience that is both extraordinary and sustainable. This detailed exploration delves into the intricacies of the Progress Eagle, examining its design, features, and the visionary ideas that could make it the future of aviation. Want to be the first to know about new videos? Hit the subscribe button now. Oscar Vinyals, a renowned Spanish designer, has been at the forefront of conceptualizing futuristic aircraft that push the limits of current technology and design. His portfolio includes several groundbreaking designs such as the Sky Whale, Hyper Sting, and HSP Magnavium. Vinyals' approach is not just about creating visually stunning aircraft but also ensuring that these designs are based on realistic and feasible technological advancements. The Progress Eagle is an evolution of his earlier concepts, incorporating state-of-the-art features and innovative ideas that reflect Vinyals' deep understanding of aeronautics and his commitment to sustainable aviation. The Progress Eagle is designed to be a behemoth in the skies, with dimensions surpassing those of the largest commercial aircraft in operation today. It boasts an impressive wingspan of 315 feet and a length of 263 feet, making it larger than the Airbus A380-800 wingspan, 261 feet, length, 239 feet, and the Boeing 7478 wingspan, 224 feet, length, 252 feet. This massive aircraft is designed to carry up to 800 passengers across its three spacious floors, providing a level of comfort and luxury that is unprecedented in the aviation industry. The interior of the Progress Eagle is designed to resemble a luxury hotel, with three expansive decks dedicated to different classes of service and amenities. The main deck features a panoramic viewing lounge with almost 180-degree views of the sky, thanks to the creative bulbous design of the fuselage. The cockpit is located on the second floor, allowing for an extended viewing deck and a unique flying experience for the pilots and passengers in the pilot class. The Progress Eagle aims to offer a luxury cruising experience akin to that of a high-end ocean liner. Passengers in the One Flight Special Edition, which accommodates 300 passengers, can enjoy a range of lavish facilities including a restaurant, spa, cinema, shops, and a casino. This edition is designed to provide an exclusive and comfortable journey, with cabins replacing traditional airline seats to offer a more personalized and relaxing environment. One of the most striking features of the Progress Eagle is its commitment to sustainability and environmental friendliness. The aircraft is designed to be powered by hydrogen fuel cells, a significant departure from traditional fossil fuel-powered engines. This innovative approach aims to make the aircraft self-sufficient and drastically reduce its energy consumption compared to modern planes. In addition to hydrogen fuel cells, the Progress Eagle's design incorporates solar panels on the roof and wings, as well as an onboard wind turbine. These features are intended to harness renewable energy sources to keep the aircraft's batteries topped up. The ultimate goal is for the aircraft to remain airborne almost indefinitely, with the help of solar collecting satellites that provide a continuous supply of energy. The Progress Eagle is equipped with six massive engines, designed to provide the necessary thrust and power for such a large aircraft. These engines, coupled with the aircraft's aerodynamic design, are expected to enable it to fly at an altitude of 40,000 feet. The combination of advanced propulsion systems and renewable energy sources positions the Progress Eagle as a pioneering model in the quest for more sustainable aviation solutions. The Airbus A380-800, currently the largest passenger aircraft in the world, has a wingspan of 261.8 feet and a length of 239.5 feet. It can carry up to 853 passengers in an all economy class configuration, or around 555 passengers in a three class configuration. The A380 has four engines and is known for its spacious and comfortable cabins, featuring amenities such as onboard bars and lounges. The Boeing 7478 is another giant of the skies, with a wingspan of 224.7 feet and a length of 252 feet. It can accommodate up to 660 passengers in an all economy configuration or around 410 passengers in a three-class setup. The 7478 is powered by four engines and is celebrated for its iconic humpback design, which includes a luxurious upper deck. The Progress Eagle outshines both the A380-800 and the 7478 in terms of passenger capacity, with its ability to carry 800 passengers across three decks. Its innovative use of hydrogen fuel cells and renewable energy sources also sets it apart as a more environmentally friendly option. The luxurious facilities on board the Progress Eagle, including the panoramic viewing lounge, restaurant, spa, cinema, shops, and casino, offer a level of comfort and entertainment that is unmatched by any current commercial aircraft. Hydrogen fuel cells are at the heart of the Progress Eagle's propulsion system. These cells generate electricity through a chemical reaction between hydrogen and oxygen, producing only water vapor as a byproduct. This makes them a clean and efficient alternative to traditional jet fuel, significantly reducing the aircraft's carbon footprint. The use of hydrogen fuel cells aligns with global efforts to transition to more sustainable energy sources and reduce greenhouse gas emissions. The integration of solar panels on the roof and wings of the Progress Eagle is another innovative feature designed to enhance its sustainability. These panels are intended to capture sunlight and convert it into electricity, which can be used to power various systems on board the aircraft. Additionally, the onboard wind turbine can harness wind energy during flight, further contributing to the aircraft's energy efficiency. One of the most ambitious aspects of the Progress Eagle's design is its reliance on solar collecting satellites to provide a continuous supply of energy. These satellites would capture solar energy in space, where it is more abundant and reliable than on Earth, and transmit it to the aircraft. This futuristic concept could enable the Progress Eagle to stay airborne indefinitely, revolutionizing long-haul air travel and reducing the need for frequent refueling stops. Technological hurdles. Despite its impressive design and innovative features, the Progress Eagle faces several technological challenges that must be overcome before it can become a reality. Currently, only about half of the technology required to build the Progress Eagle is available. Advances in hydrogen fuel cell technology, renewable energy storage, and satellite energy transmission are necessary to bring this ambitious concept to life. The development and production of such a groundbreaking aircraft will require significant investment. The high costs associated with researching and developing new technologies, manufacturing the aircraft, and establishing the necessary infrastructure for renewable energy sources may pose economic challenges. Additionally, the price of tickets for such a luxurious and innovative aircraft is likely to be high, potentially limiting its accessibility to a broader market. The introduction of hydrogen fuel cells, solar panels, wind turbines, and satellite energy transmission in aviation will require thorough testing and regulatory approval to ensure safety and reliability. Regulatory bodies such as the Federal Aviation Administration FAA and the European Union Aviation Safety Agency ESA will need to establish new guidelines and standards for these advanced technologies. The Sky Whale is another innovative design by Oscar Vinyls, featuring a double-deck layout and a capacity of 755 passengers. It boasts a unique hybrid engine system, combining conventional jet engines with electric turbines to enhance fuel efficiency and reduce emissions. The Sky Whale also includes a transparent ceiling, providing passengers with breathtaking views of the sky above. The Hyper Sting is designed to be a supersonic aircraft capable of flying at Mach 1. 5, or approximately 1,150 miles per hour, with a length of 328 feet and a wingspan of 168 feet. The Hypersting can carry up to 170 passengers and reduce travel times significantly. For example, it could travel from London to New York City in just 80 minutes, making it twice as fast as the Concorde. The HSP Magnavum is envisioned as a massive double-decker nuclear airliner, powered by a compact fusion reactor. This futuristic aircraft could reach speeds of Mach 1.5 and carry around 500 passengers. The use of nuclear fusion technology would provide a virtually limitless supply of energy, making the HSP Magnavum an environmentally friendly and efficient option for long-haul flights. The Sky Cruise is a concept for a giant nuclear-powered flying hotel, designed to carry 5,000 passengers in unparalleled luxury. Created by Hashim Al-Ghaili, this hybrid aircraft combines features of a plane and a hotel, with 20 engines powered by nuclear fusion. The Sky Cruise is designed to remain airborne for months at a time, docking only to take on new passengers or drop off those on board. The Sky Cruise promises a range of luxurious amenities, including restaurants, a shopping mall, gym, theater, and swimming pool. The aircraft is designed to be fully autonomous, with AI piloting the flight and a large staff on board to cater to passengers' needs. The panoramic hall offers breathtaking 360-degree views, making it a unique and memorable experience for those on board. Despite its ambitious design, the Sky Cruise has faced criticism for its potential safety and practical challenges. Concerns have been raised about the feasibility of taking off and landing such a massive aircraft, as well as the potential risks associated with a nuclear reactor on board. Additionally, the cost of building and maintaining the Sky Cruise, along with the price of tickets, may make it an exclusive option for only the wealthiest travelers. The Progress Eagle and other futuristic aircraft concepts by Oscar Vinales and Hashim Al-Ghaili represent the next frontier in aviation. These designs push the boundaries of what is possible, combining luxury, sustainability, and cutting-edge technology to create a new standard for air travel. While significant challenges remain in terms of technological development, economic viability, and regulatory approval, the vision of a more sustainable and luxurious future in aviation is closer than ever. The Progress Eagle, with its innovative use of hydrogen fuel cells, solar panels, and renewable energy sources, stands as a testament to the potential for groundbreaking advancements in the industry. As technology continues to evolve, the dream of a flying hotel that can stay airborne indefinitely may one day become a reality, transforming the way we travel and experience the world.